ਅਲਬਰਟਾ ਦੇ ਪ੍ਰੀਮੀਅਰ ਜੈਸਨ ਕੈਨੀ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਇਹ ਜਾਣਕਾਰੀ ਦਿੱਤੀ ਗਈ ਕਿ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਕੈਬਨਿਟ ਵਿੱਚ ਕੁਝ ਤਬਦੀਲੀਆਂ ਕੀਤੀਆਂ ਜਾ ਰਹੀਆਂ ਨੇ। ਉਹਨਾਂ ਕਿਹਾ ਕਿ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਤਬਦੀਲੀਆਂ ਨਾਲ ਅਲਬਰਟਾ ਦੇ ਰਿਕਵਰੀ ਪਲਾਨ ਵਿੱਚ ਮਦਦ ਹੋਏਗੀ।
Delighted to be here to announce a limited reset of Alberta's cabinet to ensure that we have the right people in the right place as we ensure a strong recovery from the COVID recession. We are launching the newly named Ministry of Jobs, Economy and Innovation under the very strong leadership of Minister Doug Schweitzer. Doug will be launching the Invest Alberta agency that will put the Alberta advantage as a compelling reason to invest in this province and create jobs to businesses and investors across Canada and around the world. I'm also excited to welcome to Alberta's cabinet the Honorable Tracy Allard as Minister of Municipal Affairs. Tracy has a lifetime of real-world business experience. Tracy really personifies the entrepreneurial culture of Alberta, and she will bring even more practical, small and medium-sized business experience to the cabinet table. Finally, I'm delighted to have named Casey Maddu as our new Alberta Minister of Justice and Solicitor General, as well as the Provincial Secretary for the Province of Alberta. I am delighted that he has agreed to pick up where Doug left off in implementing important reforms to our justice system to crack down on crime, to stop the revolving door for criminals. He will continue and ensure the completion of the statutory review of the Police Act.